Hello, I am Lisa Thompson with the California State Board of Equalization's County Assessed Properties Division. Welcome to our self-paced online learning session on the time value of money, commonly referred to as the six functions of a dollar. The purpose of this learning session is to explain the compound interest functions presented in Assessors Handbook Section 505, Capitalization Formulas and Tables. It also explains the key concepts of the time value of money and its relationship to appraisal. Links to the handbook are available throughout the session. Each of the 10 lessons discusses a function or concept and shows practical examples of the calculation. The objectives of the learning session are to provide a basic understanding of the time value of money and demonstrate how to use the factors and compound interest functions in the handbook. By the end of the session, you will understand the function and derivation of each of the compound interest functions presented in Assessor's Handbook Section 505, and the appraisal application of the compound interest functions. Lesson 1 provides an overview and is an introduction to the topic. It discusses the concept of the time value of money, timelines for cash flows, simple versus compound interest, and the use of factors presented in Assessor's Handbook Section 505. There are six compound interest functions presented: present worth of one, present worth of one per period, future worth of one per period, the sinking fund factor, and periodic repayment. If you are a certified property tax appraiser working for a California County Assessor's Office or Board of Equalization, you can obtain training credit for taking this online learning session. If you wish to obtain training credit, you must complete an examination and submit your answers at the end of the session. We hope that you find the information beneficial. Thank you for joining us.